The cold song in 1982. Old melody for a new disease. The cold song by a conte tenor, dressed like a woman and sung like a god. And I was stricken by his voice, and I could feel my soul was touched, and I couldn't quite be sure. My life would become. And I said the cold song became my own, my own. Setting is a staircase by dawn. I can see people running in vain to save a bleeding man named Molière. And this movie fascinated me when I saw it on TV. And I thought I was the one who was about to be gone. The cold song. Now that I've grown up, now that I'm not locked anymore, the cold song is a part of me, and I can cherish its memory. The cold song became my own song. Thank you. setting is a staircase by dawn. I can see people running in vain to save a bleeding man named Molière. And this movie fascinated me when I saw it on TV, and I thought I was the one who was about to be gone. The cold song became my own, my home song. Now that I've grown up, now that I'm not locked anymore, the cold song is a part of me, and I can cherish its memories. The cold song is now my own, my own song. That's where I feel home. To my secret garden, let me take you to my private park. Will you be willing to see this garden? But don't you be frightened, the feet get stark. The entrance is easy to find, but you might as well get lost inside. And the trees are deeply rooted, but a storm might blow them down. Well, that is the place for a lasting embrace. Hey! Let me take you to my bittersweet world, where things are not what they seem to be. Will you be willing to see this garden? But don't you be frightened if it can't see. It's a place where I feel so vulnerable, and that ought not to change. It's a place where I don't have to cheat or pretend that I'm desireless. Where love is the place full of ambivalence, but it's where
secret garden, let me take you to my private park. Will you be willing to see this garden? But don't you be frightened if it gets dark. It's a place where I feel so vulnerable, and I ought not to change. It's a place where I don't have to cheat or pretend that I'm desireless for love. Here's the place.
D'être venu nous écouter. On est très heureux de jouer pour vous ce soir, cet après-midi. C'est un grand plaisir. On a commencé ce concert par une composition en forme d'hommage à un grand chanteur que j'avais beaucoup admiré, qui s'appelait Klaus Nommé, qui avait interprété ce morceau de Purcell. qui s'appelait The Cold Song. C'était donc un hommage intitulé My Cold Song. Puis on a continué par une autre composition qui s'intitulait Secret Garden. Je vous invite à un voyage. Voici Chemin Blanc. Thank you.
Thank you. end up a wreck. And there's no point in trying to fake. I start to be.
Au piano, Arnaud Grandsac. Il s'agissait d'un morceau intitulé « Burnt Fingers in Love Matters ». On va continuer par une autre compo, librement inspirée de Gershwin, qui s'appelle « Sometime Thing ».
Yes, I'm a sometime thing. I happen to remember, then I forget. I'm a sometime thing. I happen to wonder and hesitate. I'm a sometime thing. Just a human being. Yes, I'm a sometime thing. I'm a sometime thing. Even my past is changing all the time. Sometime thing. This existence won't forever last. Sometime thing. Just a human being. Yes, I'm a sometime thing. Being born, believing more. Sometime thing. Contradiction. Time is sometime thing. Even my past is changing all the time. Sometime thing. This existence won't forever last. Sometime thing. Just a human being. Well, I'm a sometime thing. Human condition. Yes, I'm a sometime thing.
À la contrebasse, Monsieur Bruno Short. À la batterie, Monsieur Benoît Raffin. Ça commence comme un standard de jazz, mais ce n'en est pas un.
My funny Valentine, little birthday child, why are you comic when you cry? Why are you sad when you smile? Where are you at? I used to believe that I wasn't born yet, and this existence was a temporary test. So what's the use of taking a chance on life when all that I've got is yet to come? It's a dream that I could breathe in the water, and diving, diving was the only answer. So tell me why I'm believing in a world where everyone is air to
from love. Are you bound? all. Does it matter? Yet I wonder, were you made from love? Are you bound to love after all? I don't care, I don't care anymore, 'cause I'm taking a chance on life. Yes, I'm taking a chance on life.
Merci, merci beaucoup. C'était Birthday Child. Merci. On est très, très content de vous présenter ce répertoire. C'est un répertoire de composition qui a été gravé sur CD. Donc cet album s'appelle My Cold Song. C'est le premier album de notre quartet. Et il se trouve fort heureusement en vente à la sortie de cette salle. On continue à vous proposer, à vous présenter ces morceaux de l'album. Voici un morceau qui s'appelle « Ten Times ». Ten times I could have been, ten times I should have seen, ten times you said I would, ten times you knew I should, ten times this bitter voice inside of me keeps stirring me, taking hold of my body, taking hold of me. Next time I will not frown, next time I'll play the clown, next time I'll do my best, next time I'll take no rest, next time I'll conquer all and play the toll them on them all, be the king of vanity till I'm on my knees. No, there's no time to lose anymore, don't you know? I've got one life to live today, I know. This time I have a choice, this time I hear no voice, this time I will not fight, this time there's no alarm, this time I take the right to dive in. Thank you. Merci, c'était donc 10 times. J'ai envie de vous interpréter un dernier morceau en français qui parle de cet état d'esprit difficile à mettre en mots précisément quand on te sent strié d'émotions trop contradictoires. Joie et peine, ou soulagement et anxiété. On n'arrive pas à se raconter. On ne peut pas dire comment on va. Pour moi, ça m'évoque un chantier. Je suis chanté. Je suis belleté de son éparpillé, terrain jonché de papier, de mots, de noms enchevêtrés. Je suis chantier, fracas de cris, gravats de sons,
la terre s'altère à la première ondée. Sous l'armure, la matière s'enrichit à brevet. Oui, je suis chantier. État d'un lieu qui ne se résout pas. Je vis
Merci beaucoup. J'ai l'honneur de jouer avec Arnaud Grandsac, qui a signé tous les arrangements et co-signe quelques morceaux. L'honneur n'est pas moindre avec Bruno Schorff à la contrebasse. Last but not least, à la batterie, Benoît Raffin. Merci à Xavier Prévost. À très très bientôt.
Et Pierre de... Merci pour toute la technique de Radio France, à Xavier Prévost. Merci de nous avoir accueillis.